Coming up next, we've got my friend from New Jersey, teacher Bob Fenster. I'm sorry, Bob is playing on it, but it's not his song. It is Lee Wiggins' song, who's my friend from Atlanta. Lee played in a band called East Pont Soul Faction most recently, and he's an awesome drummer, but he's going to sing on this song, Rolling Stones, Dead Flowers.
Normally you have a tambourine.
Song. So thank you very much, Lee.